walks into an Ohio convenience store and demands that the cashier empty the register.
Yo, give me your money, man. It's a sticker. Hey, like, damn, don't make me use this. I'm not playing with you. Let's go.
The clerk complies with the crook, who shoves both the cash and the gun into his waistband. And in the process...
Don't try nothing funny, neither.
The gun goes off.
Shoots himself in the testicle.
Yo, don't even think of calling the cops.
911. I work at the Billy's Pantry here in Ohio in Sycamore. I was just robbed by a man with a gun. He shot himself and took off running.
It's kind of an odd 911 call. It's like,
help, the man that was trying to rob me shot himself in his own dick. Help me, or I guess help him.
This has to be every criminal's nightmare. Your weapon going off indiscriminately and shooting your ball sack.
Do you know how good of a shot you have to be to shoot a ball? Didn't shoot his thigh, which is that big. Shot his ball, which is that big.
What's this, the toughest guy ever? He kind of limped out of the store like he just got hit with a ground ball.
Hoping to avoid incarceration and more emasculation, the sudden soprano limps to Grandma's house.
Yo, Grandma, you help me out a little something? Grandma.
Let Grandma see. Oh!
Hey, have Grampy come take a look.
What do you got there? Oh, you show yourself in a nudge, huh?
Well, you're robbing a quickie right again there, huh?
911 receives another call, this time from the Nutty Perp's brother.
My brother, you need to have your
Okay, where are you at?
Putting two and one together, police arrive at Grandma's house along with the ambulance. The bumbling ballbuster receives 6 years behind bars for robbery.
You know what? There's a silver lining to this cloud, though, because he cannot reproduce now.
Can you imagine him in jail? Yo, what you in for? Yo, I shot somebody and